Back comes Thompson for the Islanders. He'll lob it down the ice. Boy, the Lightning listed with 8 shots. Unofficially now, we get Romo knocked over at the side of the goal by Jackman, and LeCavalier's going to take him on. And Vinny throwing a couple of early punches. He throws another good right hand. Jackman, the tough guy of the Islanders. I think he was stunned that LeCavalier was going to take him on, but he came right to Ramos' defense. Jackman just ran over the Lightning goaltender at the side of the net with no penalty call indicated.
Yeah, this is what gets me.
Ryan Malone tapping his stick about 5 feet away. Might have been telling Vinny where to go with a couple of punches. Or
Captain come right after when he goes over there. You see him just taken out at the side of the net there. And LeCavalier didn't waste any time to go after Jackman.
Malone was going to step in there and say, wait a minute, Vinny, let me try this guy on for you.